Well, this is 6 foot 8 inch guy, and this is the second shotgun of my dad's. It's a 12 gauge semi-automatic. Don't know what year it is. Based on the serial number, I haven't been able to locate what year this particular brand model is. It does have a Savage Super Choke. Let's see, get a close up. It has a nice little design. Turns that way. Yeah, okay. Keep turning it. Come back. As you can see, number on it. Keep turning. It's upside down. But it has nice etchings of ducks and dogs, retrievers. It does have, it says, proof tested 12 gauge, 2 3/4 inch chamber. Turn around again. And it says Savage Arms Corporation, Chicopee Falls, Massachusetts, U.S.A. And it says, I'm not sure what AMP cylinder, it might be the type, oh, that's for the choke without it. So, but since it does have a Savage Super Choke, kind of nice. Not quite sure how to use it at first until I mess with it, but I know a lot of the people's shotguns don't have this particular Super Choke. They have a bunch of smaller ones, but we like it because for 12 gauge, 2 3/4 shells are pretty reasonable to get, especially at Walmart. Especially shooting with clay, so that's pretty much it for the shotguns. I'll be showing the